So there were no surprise in Design Idol that TJ won many prizes from many institutions. So next part is going to be Design Asian. We're going to see a sketch from inspiration. We go to the Thai-Cambodia border to see where is inspiration in Design Asian.
Welcome back. You are watching Design ASEAN. Chris, according to your career, you are the designer.
Yes.
What kinds of inspiration for designer? For example, natural?
Mm-hmm. Actually, because I'm architect.
Yeah.
So before we design anything, we have to analyze the programming first. We have to know the questions.
Yeah.
So if you want to design something, you have to go to the site and take a breath.
You have to touch them.
Yeah. Yeah, my instructor asked me to go to survey the site, have a site survey, so you can hear the sound of the birds, you smell the earth, you see the trees, and you see the wind, the sun, and everything before you get an idea. So inspiration, I may say that inspiration is in the air.
Or in the air.
can everywhere.
You can touch by heart.
Yes.
All right, Mr.Akekapong, he's the one who are designer.
Yes.
He has inspiration from the stroll, from the farmer, from the field, right field. For this project, what we call?
Because this project is going to be a hotel.
All
a small boutique hotel.
The name is
Masala. The Srisaket province.
Oh, it's a
Thai-Cambodian border.
Northwest of
Thai-Cambodian border.
All right.
Yes, very close to Cambodian border. So that's why he go over there and he take a look and take a walk through the fields, stroll,
life,
everything. So he have to analyze the architecture, the local architecture.
Mm-hmm.
He have to analyze the local material,
analyze
the local culture to get all the inspiration to put in the new hotel.
I may say, you know, it's the charms of the naturals in Isan, what they call South Isan. You know, Akekapong is a sketch himself, you know, very, very short. Because of what?
This is the first sketch.
Yeah.
This is what designer have to do before design anything.
Oh, you have to sketch first?
Yeah, because direct from your brain, it's going to be on your hands and on paper.
Paper is quite expensive, right, then? Because of design.
Oh, no.
Paper itself is cheap. But
yes.
Paper with design is expensive.
But inspiration on paper, you cannot value the preciousness of the
until
design.
The project is done.
And in this part, you can see that he sketched the first inspiration from the straw, from the local architecture, from local material and local culture.
Yeah.
Not just only the, you know, because conceptual is not just art.
No.
It is the combination between science, scientific. Scientific research, scientific process.
Seem like owner is quite happy, you know.
Yeah, he's very happy with the
sketch. It's the first project in Srisaket.
Ah, yes.
Designed by Akekapong.
Yeah, Akekapong.
Wow, you see
and
that?
And we're gonna take a look closely on this project later because this is only the first sketch.
Mm-hmm.
And after this, we have to do the preliminary design. We have to do the design development. We have to do the
feasibility.
Feasibility study. We have to do the drawing.
So how important of feasibility for the project?
Oh, it's very important because if you are the owner, you are the investor, you have to gain back, right?
It is not for
free.
No.
So you have to do the feasibility study because you have to make sure that what kind of business, how many rooms you have, for how long that you can get the money back.
Cost of decoration.
Yeah, you have to know the cost estimation.
Labor
you have to
cost.
Know the period of the construction.
Yeah.
So everything is...
It's all involved.
Yeah, but so this process is quite scientific.
Ah.
So if you are architect or designer, it's not just really sketching.
Oh.
It's not just drawing. It's about the art to make your impossibility to be possible.
Wow, that word is very sharp. Man.
Right?
I like it, Chris.
Yeah.
So Akekapong seemed like he spent very short time to sketch this project.
Mm-hmm.
And you see the owner, you look at that, the owner is so happy.
Yeah.
Because Akekapong got a lot of experience, is that right?
Yes. And, you know, naturally, most of the investors, they are not designer or artist. No. So they can understand sketch easily, easier than the drawing, than the, you know, construction drawing.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, it's like an AutoCAD.
So it's important for sometimes we have to do model, we have to do three-dimensional sketch, we have to do freehand sketch. So the freehand sketch is the easiest way and shortest way to convey your concept to your investor.
Your first step.
And of course, to convince your investor.
Just one pen and one paper can make your dream come true.
Yeah, only one pen and one paper can draw your 100 million baht from your pocket.
Oh, really? Whoa!
It's a power, it's a power of sketching.
So I believe that if you're watching this program, and I encourage you, if you have some dreams and you want make your dream become true.
Make something impossible to be a possible.
Wow. Please contact us, and you're watching us, or you know, every week or every time we're on air, you know, and you will get a very good idea from us as well.
Yes, so this is the Asian Design News, the last part of the Asian Design. Back to the Design ASEAN again, and now we're in Project Design. From the previous past, we in Srisaket. And now
we just moved just a little bit to province,
but also still in northeastern provinces.
Yes,
it is Konkan.
Konkan City.
Yeah, Konkan
City. The city of dinosaurs.
Yes, but you have to go to the other famous place, street.
Street.
Which street?
Khao Niao.
Yeah, Thanon Khao Niao, sticky rice.
Sticky rice.
Yeah, we have Khao San in Bangkok, so we have Khao Niao in
the
Konkan.
The famous for the Songkran festival.
Yes,
the floating water. It,
yeah, it's just like Khao San. And if you go to Konkan.
Konkan.
Yeah, I recommend the other place to stay.
Yes.
Because it is very cold, cool.
No.
It's cool design.
Cannot.
Cold design.
Cannot. Konkan is very hot.
Yeah, very hot. That's why we have cool and coldest design in Konkan.
What the project is?
It is a glacier hotel.
Oh, yes. I recognize that
place. The name is glacier. It's very cold.
Glacier is
cold
nice.
And cool. Not just cool in temperature, but cool design.
Cool design?
Yeah, nobody wonder.
No.
Sometime, my friends been there, and they never think that they're in northeastern provinces. That it is just like somewhere in Europe.
Oh.
Because the design is quite modern.
Modern, unique.
Yeah, unique, and also mixed with local handcraft.
So if you want to go, just have a look.